To mark the 100th anniversary of human flight, Felix gears up to be the first human to race an airplane across the sky.
Well, I think it's all about preparation. Do your homework, you know? I like the whole planning. So this is what satisfies me. I like the adventure, but the whole preparation before to get the team together, this is pretty much what I really wanted to do. So having a plan, you know, it starts with a thought. It's going in one direction, it's a vision, you know? And finally, it becomes reality.
It's the ultimate test of man versus machine. Felix will compete with a 500 horsepower propeller aircraft using only a specially engineered carbon wing strapped to his back.
Relay, 3, 2, 1, go! He's out, race on, race on!
Here we go, I'm gonna go get him. I'm at 9,000 feet, 130 miles an hour, and I'm going after him.
Wait, he's drifting back, look out!
Now I've had him.
Yeah.
Who's your daddy now, Felix? I'm on 4,000 feet initiating a zero-G dive. And he's coming hard. I'm up to 150 miles an hour and we are dead even. He is right with me.
Keep it steady, Billy. Keep it steady. Stay straight.
I'm 2 miles out. We just moved 2,000 feet. He's still on my wing.
Stay straight, Billy. Just 1 mile to go. Stand by, ground crew. Here they come. He's making a move. He just passed the plane.
Ooh, I'm on max speed, 160 miles an hour. This guy is not slowing down.
Here comes the finish line, guys. It's Felix across the line first.
Felix Baumgartner is the first person in history to race an airplane and win. This fantastic flight is number 5 in the countdown.